I'm Dr. Simon Benoliel from Brussels, Belgium. For my particular practice as a geriatric dentist in nursing homes, the cleaning of dentures is of course very important. I remind you that it is not recommended to sleep with dentures in order to prevent bacterial overgrowth. That is to say, the importance of denture hygiene. Personally, I always recommend one professional cleaning every 3 months because I think that's associated with the daily cleaning by the nursing staff. It is the only way to maintain the good conditions of the dentures. I use and recommend this Simpro system firstly for the very good cleaning results, then for the safety of the process. In our nursing home use, the denture cleaning is not done by dental professional, and I have chosen this process because it is easy to use and because of its minimum handling, which can give confidence to a non-professional operator. Thank you.